Ever wondered what happens if you create a map in the Nether? Me neither, but all you get is static.